just don't film the driver.
He likes to film on the side of the train, I guess.